Hello everybody and welcome back to Naxia. In the last video I have some problem with gathering tree components for tree herbs for cure disease. And I find out that there's elevator over there. I found out that in fact you need to, there was like three places and one of them there was a lot of enemies. So I went the other way and took that one first, where there was a lot of enemies, and used my special abilities to and get the health juice I could get and use all the dead strike I could put in and clear out that one first, and then I took the next hard, and then there was the easy one left. So that's how I got through that. I didn't make a video of it, I was just struggling with that area. So yeah, that's how I get to here, because now I'm into the mine and I have to destroy 4 totems. My guess is a little bit the same. I'm not sure if we're going the right way now. I've been playing some other games in between, so it's like an update. No, I'm in the mine. And you can look down here in the down the right corner, there's 4 arrows. So another thing I just found out is here, you can see the map. You go in here, we underground here. There's still a thing here. Oh, I was here in this area, but look at all this. We have not been here all that. And the quest we are in now, destroy 4 totems, stop the disease from spreading. So that's the thing we are in now. I don't think I make any side quest completed. And let's see, was it this one? I think it was that one. But at the moment, we have to see what we can do here. So, see if there's, where's the enemy? There's a lot of mind chart cards here. Alright, still no. It's not that one, so they're all south. I would guess it's south. It's a good question. Is there anything in here? There's no loot in this stuff, right? Nothing. Only have 1 health. Left. Oh, this looking like a new area. What? No, maybe? Yes, no. Don't know. Oh, the spider time. Really have to watch your health. Take that for a dollar. Right, there's one ahead of us. Right here. Is that true? Yes. What are we gonna do? Just like that? Yes. One destroyed. That's probably the easy one. Yeah. Now they get bigger. Now they get bigger. Executed that one. You have to use every time you have one, because it's like it stops. So you really need to use that a lot. Just saying, combine with your. There we go. That's all those just shoot stuff. See if we can get some health juice from that one. So, alright, still got 1 health. So it's like the next area is starting here. Oh no. around the spiders. Execute. To be fast on the E1. As you can see, like, it stops, so it's important to use that. Alright, so far, so good. Could be nice with an autosave. Just saying. Use some of the traps in there. That one in the middle, the number two spot, is giving me some health. There we go. Those bad boys. Let's destroy number two here. That's 2 out of 4. See how we're doing. Could be nice if there were some health things in these ones. There's a lot of spiders, just seeing. Let's go for it. So we got the 2. Let's get some health juice back here. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it. Stem on him. Come on. Big one, or no, a small one. Nice sound effect. I can slash next, yeah. Pretty cool game, huh? What do you feel about this game? Have you tried it out? Remember, in the description section, there will be a link for more information about the game. Just so you know it. Give me some health juice back. Do 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 do. There's a health juice there. Holy crap, look how many enemies there. Down. I'm not saying so much now, I'm pretty focused on what to do here. So many. Jesus, that's a lot here. Get that one. Sometimes when the drop, it can also be armor or new weapons and stuff, so always take that. Always take that. That's one there. Just destroy this one. 3 out of 4. And the thing is, we probably need to. Is he gonna kill some dudes here? Some goblins. do. Just kill them one after one. Stop there. So always use this execute thing and just say that is. Wow, that was a hit. One hit. Nice. Let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Got a health back up. That's a level 10 in there. Not enough rage of doom. It's not all the time it's gonna give you full. Give me some energy. There you're down. That sound like something else. No, it wasn't. Alright. Let's go for it. Could be nice to have a save point here. Just see. This is the last one, it's always. Where is it? Right there. What then? And I just need to go back. Right. Just need to go back. That's more easy said than done. See if we can run it. Oh my god. Execute. Something over here. I need that. A large one, need that. Need the hill. Alright, see if we just can go like. Oh my god. Maybe just stop. That's the thing I've seen. Exactly when you like finish, it's a cool thing. You like finish the. When you finish the quest, you try. Let's try to get out of there. This is a new thing. I never tried just to run for it, so let's just see what's gonna happen. Let's just see. Oh, I got a lot behind me. That one destroyed. Whoa. Oh, shoot. What's gonna happen? I cannot do anything. Holy crap, what is that? Is that me? Am I like a use for heavy attack? Oh, Jesus, what is this? Super cool. Where's my health juice? Am I gonna die? Am I just gonna. I cannot see any. Whoa, that's a lot. Just keep on coming. Can I make it? No, we just have to make. Oh, I am controlling it. Just want to be sure it's not a movie just clicking around here. Alright. So, oh my god, what's happening? See, these good or bad? Oh, that was the one from the beginning. If you look the first episode I made, I think that's the guy who was standing on the road, on the roadblock, looking at him. He had a big sword and looked like a knight. So, we'll see what's gonna happen now. See what's gonna happen in Naxia. Oh, we go. Whoa, she's showing some stuff. I was not saying that. So I'm in a castle, maybe? Probably no weapons. Do I have my, oh, I still got my weapons. Potion. Is there anything new? Look at my sword. It's epic. This one are better, that's why I have those on. And other stuff, nope. Let's go a little bit further. Oh, there's a dude here. Finally, after 3 whole days, you're awake. I'm tired, man, I'm fighting. So let's just easy now. That was a pretty cool end into the mines, I would say. A lot of talking here. Remember, you can always pause if you want to read them. Reach level 4, rage mode. Oh, once you have full rage, you can turn into a rage form or to transform. Oh, I did not know that. That's probably a new thing you learn here. That's cool. So when this down here block is way up here, you can turn into rage mode. The deal. Should I turn to race mode? No. Yes, no. I don't know. Oh, that's a plus down there. Oh, I doobie. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, we got a new one. What's this? We got some new one up here. It's the last one, that's number 4. What we got? We got your strike. Okay, shockwave, right, and bombs, bombardment in a large area. Whoa, boof. I think I'm gonna go with the bombardment too. They have, so I don't have so much damage, but still I'm gonna take that one. The deal of doom. Just follow their arrow and see what's gonna happen down here. Okay, we're outside. Ooh, look at this area, super cool. Oh, there's a money place. What is this? Oh dear, I'm glad to see you again. I must ask some. Oh dear, I'm glad to see you again. Was that favor? Yes, no. Help rescue a soldier. Oh, is that like a. Oops, did I kill him? What's the save? What's that? I have to check. Is that like a side quest? Go with Shasha to rescue a friend. Find a rescue sky soldier with help friend. So that is a side mission. Pretty cool. Start having side missions. Something here. Well, I think I'm just gonna check this. It's a new area. I gotta wait to check this until the next video, because there will be a lot more, I think, videos on this game next year, because it's a super cool game. At least when you get a little bit further into the game, like now, and it's starting to get awesome. And everybody, just remember, leave a comment down in the comment section what you think about this game. Do you have any hits? Is there anything missing? Or is there anything you want to see me do in the game? Put it down in the comment section. Remember the description section where all the info about the game is. And of course, hit the like button, the share button, and the subscription. That would be awesome. Until next time, everybody, take care. See you around. Bye.